That building.
Don't shoot! I'm a good guy, okay?
Alright, I'll get you there.
Did you know when you joined Rice's group, they make you eat a pair of human eyeballs?
Wow, and you didn't think that was a bad sign?
I was troubled, but I wanted to fit in. You know?
Clean this place out, but I know one they don't know about.
Look, let's get moving.
Unless you want to be.
Remember?
This is all we have. It's yours.
We've got company!
It's an ambush!
There he is!
Yeah!
We're back in business. Let's go. Everything is still here. Get me to the tower, and I'll give you your share.
Ah! You there? Come in, Nazim.
What is it?
So you remember me? I know I remember you. You were at Rice's camp when I lost my hand. You were one of Bracken's guys. If you were anyone else, I'd kill you.
Oh, lucky me.
That's right. As for Rice, I'd settle with that psycho in my own time. But first, I need your help to find my brother, Nazim. He's the one who helped me escape. He went for food at the supermarket, but he hasn't been back since. I'll pay you to find him.
What do you intend to pay me with?
Are you kidding? My brother and me worked for Rice. You know what that means. Collecting stuff. That's all we ever did. We look for stuff, we find stuff, we take stuff. Well, we wound up with a lot of stuff. Some of it we turn over to Rice. Some of it we kept ourselves, you know. In case things got too crazy. Not like stealing. But protecting for the future. That's just smart, right?
Until you got caught.
We still got plenty left. Weapons, medicine, money. We've got stashes all over the city. But now Rice's men are looking for us, so I have to be careful going out. So we've got a deal?
I'll think about it.
It will be worth your while, I promise.
You wanted to be, Nazim. We used to be friends.
You bastards! I'm not telling you anything!
No problem, Nazim. We've got time. And you still have 7 fingers left. 4 and 6.
Ah!